A 15 and 17-year-old have been charged for the alleged rape of a 15-year-old girl behind a church in Yales, St. Thomas. Both teens have local government elections are to be held on February 26th. Nomination day is February 8th. Local government minister Desmond McKenzie made the announcement.